You good?
Yeah. Yeah, just this case, you know, kind of gets to you. How'd it go with the rest of the family?
One victim was the first kid in his family to go to college, and the other was a mother of two, so about like you'd expect. No one seems to have been targeted, though.
So their deaths were at random. You know, most of our victims, they die for a reason. You know, there's a logic behind it. It's a twisted logic at times, but it needs to make some kind of sense.
Yeah, but in this case, these people were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
And their future and all their plans, everything is just gone in a flash.
It makes you think about all those things in your own life that you don't want to put off anymore.
Story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring. Need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear. Something that'll light those.
Thanks.
You got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
I've been thinking about the victims and all the opportunities they'll never have. And I don't want that to happen. I've been...
Beckett. We got something.
It's okay. You can wait till after the case.